Maruti Suzuki India today officially announced the launch of the new and sporty Celerio X facelift hatchback. Priced from Rs 4.57 lakh to Rs 5.42 lakh, the new Maruti Suzuki CelerioX is a sporty version of the Celerio hatchback with crossover-like styling. The car comes with new styling and a host of cosmetic additions that adds to its bold crossover appearance. Like the regular Celerio, the car will be available only in petrol engine option, in a total of 4 variants: VXI, VXI, O, ZXI, and ZXI, O, each available in both manual and AMT option. The Maruti CelerioX is more of an accessorized version of the regular Celerio hatchback. The changes are purely cosmetic and include black plastic cladding around the sides and wheel arches, new black alloy wheels and a silver scuff plate at the rear. The redesigned front bumper gets black cladding between the headlamps and the fog lamps too, while the front grille gets new honeycomb pattern. Even the roof rails, exterior door handles and the outside rear view mirrors, ORVMs, are finished in black. The crosshatch is powered by a 1.0-liter K10B engine that pumps out a max power of 68 PS at 6,000 revolutions per minute and a peak torque of 90 Nm at 3,500 revolutions per minute. Like the standard version, transmission options include a 5-speed manual or AMT gearbox. The CelerioX competes against the Renault Kwid 1.0 and the Mahindra Qv 100 NXT. Mileage of the vehicle is 23.10 km/h, wheelbase is 2,425 mm, ground clearance is 165 mm, boot space is 235 liters. Curb weight is 850 kg. Minimum touring radius is 4.7 meters. Braking system comes with ABS,